Hello students, welcome to Real Online Coaching Classes. Today I am Chetan Prajapati and will start the first chapter of Physics Class 12 CBSE and which is Electrostatics. According to NCERT book, the name of the chapter is Electric Charge and Fields. So the word electrostatic means the charge at rest. What it means? Charge at rest. In this chapter, the property of charge at rest, we will study electric force, electric field and electric potential. Now come to the point, what is charge? We will study what is charge. First we will understand what is charge. When you think about charge, what will come in your mind? Let's start. Charge. Around 600 BC in Greece, Thales of Miletus in Greece, that is in Greece, amber is rubbed with silk. And then it happens that silk cloth attracts light particles. है ना, जो कुछ हल्के पार्टिकल्स होते हैं उनको अट्रैक्ट करना शुरू किया. ओके, नाउ वर्ड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. वर्ड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी केम फ्रॉम ग्रीक वर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन, दैट मींस एम्बर. तो आप लोग अब याद रखिएगा कि इलेक्ट्रिसिटी आई कहां से. इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जो है एक ग्रीक वर्ड होता है इलेक्ट्रॉन, ठीक है. वहां से उस इलेक्ट्रॉन का मतलब होता है एम्बर, है ना, और वहां से यह वर्ड निकला है क्या, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. ओके, तो नाउ एज यू सी, व्हेन एम्बर वाज रब्ड विद सिल्क क्लॉथ गेट चार्ज एंड इट बिगिंस टू स्टार्ट अट्रैक्ट लाइट पार्टिकल. वी विल सी सम अदर एग्जांपल्स आल्सो इन आवर डेली लाइफ. इफ यू रब द ग्लास रॉड विद द सिल्क, इफ यू रब द ग्लास रॉड विद सिल्क क्लॉथ, अगेन हेयर रॉड, द ग्लास रॉड अट्रैक्ट्स पीस ऑफ द पेपर. And one thing, when you comb your dry hairs, have you ever experienced, when you comb your dry hairs, comb starts to attract these hairs. One more example, when there is a birthday party and we will not get any adhesive to stick the balloon on the walls, we just rub the balloons on our hand and just paste it on the wall and it get stick on the wall. Have you seen this? I think all of you have seen these things in here. When you go to the blanket, you see sparks, hai na? You see sparks. When you put off your sweaters, you see sparks. Sometimes it happens when you just touch the handle of the door, you get shocked. All are these the examples of discharging of electric charge. This is called discharging. Whenever you see the electric shock, whenever you see these sparks, it is because of discharge of electric charge. So electrostatic charges are those charges which are at rest. This is because of the friction between the two insulating materials, okay, and the branch of the physics which deals with the study of the charge at rest and force between these charges, electric field and potential because of these charges is called as electrostatics. This branch of physics is also known as frictional electricity, static electricity. ओके, इनमें से कुछ भी आप बोल सकते हैं. इट इज आल्सो नोन एज इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक, इट इज आल्सो नोन एज फ्रिक्शनल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, इट इज आल्सो नोन एज स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज? इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मैटर ड्यू टू विच इट प्रोड्यूसेस एंड एक्सपीरियंसेस इलेक्ट्रिक एंड मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट. नाउ एज वी नो, ऑल द मैटर is made up of three elementary particles. These particles are electron, proton and neutron. We also know two electrons repel each other, two protons repel each other and one electron and proton attract each other. means there is some force between them due to which they are attracting or repelling each other. It means there is some additional property in these fundamental particles. So we can define electric charge as the additional property of electron and proton due to which they attract or repel each other.